What's your thoughts on Slaughterhouse-Five? I have to read for school.
My thoughts on Slaughterhouse-Five, son, I think it's not only a classic, it belongs in the canon.